All right, hello, hello. Welcome to another day in a wonderful life. We set our alarm clock for pretty early. We're gonna try it out, 4 a.m., see what happens. Kind of testing how early we can wake up. Seeing what we can get up to. Maybe we can get a head start on some of the chores that we want to do. I also want to start helping the old man more. So that is, I guess, my biggest reason for waking up earlier. So we can get all this done and meet him there. I already got a bunch of crops to harvest. Oh. So I'm thinking 4 a.m. might be a good time for us to start our days. Let's go harvest the crops, plant some seeds, milk our cows. There we go. Watermelon. Watermelon. I think it was somewhere. Go. Alright, let's plant some watermelon seeds. There we go. Milk our animals. Oh, I don't want to show it, I want to talk. Milk. Milk, milk, milk. Go check to see if we have any eggs. We sure do. No golden eggs today. Shame, shame. Alright, let's go see the old man. Clean Nina's grave. Old man. It's the least I can do, my friend. Alright. Fuck. Okay, okay. Not bad, not bad. There we go, there we go. Hi, Nina. Thanks for coming to talk to us. What are we gonna get? A fish! Alright. Let's do our daily flower gather. Bing, bada boom. Flowers are the way of life. And the thing that separates me from being poor and rich. Alright, let's do the loop. Gonna go up and around and down and something. Here they are. And then perpetually hurt lizard. Let's go talk to our magical friends. Get some recipes. Veggie tempura. Interesting choice. I see our sun. Wait, sun. Enjoy the flowers. Get sperming up. He likes talking about farming, so like that's a good sign. All right, we're doing our flower run. Down here. Alright, let's do some fishing, I guess. And see what we can get, you know? We need all the possible, the most possible passive income we can get. In the meantime, this gives me time to drink my coffee. Yum, yum, yum. Oh, Gordy. Weirdo. See? There we go, let's get that rare fish. Nothing like a string something. Whatever it's called. Fishy, come to me. A catfish, a little one. I think I might keep all the little fish for cooking. All the normal and like huge fish. It just seems right. Nice. Alright, if we're milking our cows that early, what time will they be ready at? I'm assuming around 2 o'clock. Takakura. Profit. Nice. Any crops ready here? Yep. Yes, we don't have to water them. I'm not gonna complain. This one's back here, yeah. I don't know if we're gonna have enough seeds. Just enough. Can go into the barn. Raining out. Nobody needs to get drenched on. Ooh, 14,000. Son, where are you at? How was that? Confusing. I don't know what to do. All right. I think we exhausted his dialogue options. Soup, let's see, anything that's mostly just fish. Ooh, sashimi. A good reason to have fish. How much does this restore? Oh, a good amount too. Hell yes, sashimi. I need him to be a rancher at all costs. Take this. One over here. Let's check on their fodder. I haven't done that in a while. Ah, fine. Oh, Dr. Kuro. Let me give you affection. That's confusing because it's been a while. That's happening. We'll be able to melt them soon. Let's do one big dump of milk. Don't really use milk a whole lot for cooking, so we might as well sell all of it and see how much we get. You know? We're trying to get 150. That's a good chunk of change. We're gonna be close, so that's good. Alright, with that, we're gonna go to bed. Actually, we're gonna save. And then I'll see you guys for the next day. Tier 3.